New at 5, you might start noticing changes to one of our oldest schools here in El Paso. The pride of the West Side is getting some major upgrades. Today's groundbreaking kicked off the multi-year project that's part of the 2016 voter-approved bond. The $68.3 million plan will knock down and build new classroom wings, new parking lots, and improvements in athletics like returning fields and renewing the main gym. You'll see the school's final product in 2023.